Lubiprostone is a prostaglandin derivative used to treat constipation caused by irritable bowel syndrome and opioid use. In this video, let's find found. What is lubiprostone? What is lubiprostone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking lubiprostone? How does lubiprostone work? How to use lubiprostone? What is lubiprostone? Lubiprostone, sold under the brand name Amitiza among others, is a medication used in the management of chronic idiopathic constipation, predominantly irritable bowel syndrome-associated constipation in women and opioid-induced constipation. Lubiprostone received approval from the Food and Drug Administration in 2008 to treat irritable bowel syndrome with constipation, IBSC, and in 2013, for the treatment of opioid-induced constipation in adults with chronic non-cancer pain. What is lubiprostone used for? Lubiprostone is indicated for the treatment of adult patients with chronic idiopathic constipation or opioid-induced constipation in patients with chronic non-cancer pain. It is also indicated for the treatment of irritable bowel syndrome with constipation, IBSC, in female patients greater than or equal to 18 years old. Contraindication. Known or suspected mechanical GI obstruction. Known hypersensitivity to lubiprostone or any ingredient in the formulation. Lubiprostone is contraindicated in people exhibiting chronic diarrhea, bowel obstruction, or diarrhea-predominant irritable bowel syndrome. Side effects. In clinical trials, the most common adverse event was nausea, 31%. Other adverse events, greater than or equal to 5% of patients, included diarrhea, 13%, headache, 13%, abdominal distension, 5%, abdominal pain, 5%, flatulence, 6%, sinusitis, 5%, vomiting, 5%, and fecal incontinence, 1%. Pharmacodynamic. Chronic idiopathic constipation is generally defined by infrequent or difficult passage of stool. The signs and symptoms associated with chronic idiopathic constipation, i.e., abdominal pain or discomfort, bloating, straining, and hard or lumpy stools, may be the result of abdominal motility that can delay the transit of intestinal contents and impede the evacuation of rectal contents. One approach to the treatment of chronic idiopathic constipation is the secretion of fluid into the abdominal lumen through the activation of chloride channels in the apical membrane of the gastrointestinal epithelium. Lubiprostone is a locally acting chloride channel activator that increases intestinal chloride and fluid secretion without altering sodium and potassium concentrations in the serum. Mechanism of action. Lubiprostone acts by specifically activating CLC2 chloride channels, which is a normal constituent of the apical membrane of the human intestine, in a protein kinase A action-independent fashion. Activation of CLC2 chloride channels causes an efflux of chloride ions to the lumen, which in turn leads to an efflux of sodium ions through a paracellular pathway to maintain isoelectric neutrality. As a result, water follows sodium into the lumen in order to maintain isotonic equilibrium, thereby increasing intestinal fluid secretion. By increasing intestinal fluid secretion, lubiprostone increases motility in the intestine, thereby increasing the passage of stool and alleviating symptoms associated with chronic idiopathic constipation. Activation of CLC2 chloride channels may also stimulate the recovery of mucosal barrier function by restoring tight junction protein complexes in the intestine. Patch cell studies in human cell lines have indicated that the majority of the beneficial biological activity of lubiprostone and its metabolites is observed only on the apical, luminal, portion of the gastrointestinal epithelium. Half-life. 0.9 to 1.4 hours. Dose. Chronic idiopathic constipation. Indicated for treatment of chronic idiopathic constipation, CIC, in adults. 24 micrograms, PO bid. Irritable bowel syndrome with constipation. Indicated for treatment of irritable bowel syndrome with constipation, IBSC, in women aged greater than or equal to 18 years. 8 micrograms, PO bid. Opioid-induced constipation. indicated for treatment of opioid-induced constipation, OIC, in adults with chronic non-cancer pain, including patients with chronic pain related to prior or its treatment who do not require frequent, e.g., weekly, opioid dosage escalation. 24 micrograms, POBID. Limitations of use, effectiveness in patients taking diphenylheptane opioids, e.g., methadone, has not been established. Safety advice. Lubiprostone is classified as pregnancy category C, meaning studies of animal reproduction have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans. That's all the information about lubiprostone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.